Okay, so hi everyone. I'm Eileen Potter, and I'm here with Bruce Orcutt. We're from ABBYY, and we're here to talk to you about documents, and that's because insurance really runs on documents. We just can't get enough of it, I guess. Policy administration, claims, structured, unstructured, that's what we do. And so when you think of the fastest, most accurate way to process all of the documents that you need to through all of your systems, I want you to think about ABBYY, because we have a skill for that. So you think about legacy OCR software. You know, it's outdated, it's complex. You know, they can handle standard forms, but what about non-standard forms? What about things like loss runs and invoices that may have the same information, but come in countless different formats? You don't have time to deal with that. You need a fast, easy, innovative, low-code approach, something you can implement quickly and is constantly learning. And that's why I say you need skills. So we're going to show you how Vantage can help your underwriting processes here. Bruce is going to be the underwriter of the day. Let's say he's received a work comp submission from an agent via an online portal. Pipeify, an ABBYY partner, built a portal for us. But the information can be viewed in any portal that you have through any of your systems, since Vantage just seamlessly integrates anywhere. So I'm going to let Bruce take it away, but you know, once you see the information in the portal, like an underwriter would, Bruce is going to kind of take you behind the scenes in Vantage and show you what I mean. And like I said, I want you to remember, we have a skill for that.
Awesome. Cool. Thank you, Eileen. And I'm really glad to be here. My therapist thanks all of you for finally getting me out of the house and seeing some real people. So this personally means a lot to me during this special time of COVID. But as Eileen said, documents are business value. And it's important to know that anytime a document's being requested or you're engaging with a customer or a client or an underwriter, you need to know that that process is stopped while you're waiting for some content. So while it may seem easy to OCR a document, transform a piece of paper to something digital and understand the text, it absolutely has a very impactful impact on your business, on your customers, and on the satisfaction of your actual users now, who may not be in the office. They may be at home. So anything we can do to make things faster and smarter and better for them is a good thing. So as Eileen said, I'm an underwriter, I'm in the portal, I'm working on this loss run report. I submitted this content, and because ABBYY re-envisioned Vantage to work seamlessly with any application, any BPM platform. You saw Appian up here. We work with Mendix. We work with any RPA platform like Automation Anywhere and UiPath and Blue Prism. This system now can work with whatever you're using and be able to integrate and now process this content in real time for your users. So I'm going to go to what I just submitted with that was that loss report. I'm going to open up Grove City Borough again in real time. Now I see all the data that was existing in the document in my portal that I work with every day without me touching the keyboard. Think about your users now, how efficient they can be or what their job satisfaction looks like, and more importantly, your customers. When you can respond immediately to what that content just was and give them action or decision. So it's really important and compelling. So this ability now to transform this data, these documents that are coming in, whether it's IDs, claims documents, whether they're accord forms, invoices or receipts, whatever that content may be, you can now understand there is a skill for that. It's pre-built, pre-trained, and ready to work with any of your users or your citizen developers, your centers of excellence, or your automation teams can input this and incorporate it immediately. So a little bit behind the scenes of what Vantage looks like, your users don't need to see it. They don't need to be an expert in the product. They don't need to ever understand how to train a system, understand this complex AI, machine learning, and this great technology that understands how to transform all these characters into 200 different languages. They don't need to understand that. They need to understand what document are you processing, and is there a skill for that, right? And if there's a skill for that, they can drop it into their system, and now we're processing those documents in real time. Drag, drop, deploy. Very simple, very easy. Let's break open this loss report real quick because it's the best way to show you the product and the technology. Here's some sample documents we gathered as the skill was trained. So this was done behind the scenes by ABBYY. It's delivered to you as part of the product, right? Other skills are delivered by other partners. Other skills are delivered that you develop yourself because they're unique documents. Put them into our marketplace or into your marketplace, and anybody in your company can leverage them. But if I open up this loss report here, you can then see How ABBYY technology is not only understanding all the characters in the text, but understands all the data within the document. How to process it. There was no business rules, no logic, no scripting written. All done with AI and machine learning, the system was trained, as if they are a user of your system. But more importantly, because this is a loss report, there's some complex tables here. So what we can do now is also understand the table data. Again, we're eliminating keystrokes, making things faster, smarter, and accurate, so that your users can be much more effective supporting customers, supporting their users, and not entering information manually or correcting data on a screen. So this is the sort of the value of this new advanced technology from ABBYY, that it just works. If there's a skill for that, it just works out of the box. Like I said, go to our marketplace, drag, drop, and deploy. Very, very easy and straightforward. If you look in our marketplace, already a tremendous amount of insurance documents that are pre-trained. So no reason for you to go out and create these accord forms. No reason for you to go out and create these loss reports. No reason for you to go out and train on invoices. On invoices in English, French, Italian, German, Spanish. Whatever the language may be, it already is trained on those. What is up to you now is to go and say, you know what, I'm going to make my systems faster and more effective for my users and my community. Accelerate revenue opportunities because I'm no longer waiting or in a state of limbo waiting for content or waiting for content to be processed by some back office system. Right? And now deploy something in real time for your users. So you can see various connectors here in the marketplace. This is marketplace.abbyy.com. You can see different loss notices. These are all pre-trained systems. The business rules are embedded. They're all ready to go. So I'll turn it back over to Eileen to bring us home. Thank you.
So I've been around a long time. I've worked with lots of different core systems, and they're great. But it's the documents that are fueling these transactions. And really, all intelligent document processing is not the same. ABBYY Vantage gives you the skills that you need to improve processes in every area of the policy and claims lifecycle, improve your employee satisfaction, improve customer satisfaction. And like I said, I want you to think about ABBYY and think about there's a skill for that. So come by and see us. We're at booth 605 and find out more. So thank you all.
Awesome. Thank you.